How are you doing, Lily?
Good. Hi, Mom.
Over from Eastland to Erie. When the post office opened in 1908, the towns remained separate entities, with each having its own police department, fire department, and mayor's office, until the line shut down in 1908.
What do you think about the train? It's like the roof pit of the Kennecott Mining Company up there. train ride?
Yeah, it's good.
It's good?
Two tunnels.
Nice. Yeah, it is pretty pretty interesting, huh? What do you think about the smell of the coal burning?
It smells like fire.
Smells interesting, huh?
Yeah. It smells like the illegal fireworks that Katie bought last year.
What do you think, David? This is what you've been waiting for a while, huh?
Yeah.
What's it like going through train tunnels?
Really good.
Good? Yeah.
Thank you.